So 2 weeks ago when I was cleaning out my desk, I found this mechanical pencil very much attached to this eraser in this area where it's like indented in. And it's indented quite far, definitely through this plastic thing. And it was very well stuck together, like, and so I had to pull quite hard to get it out. And you'll notice that this plastic, or kind of plasticky stuff, is very soft in this, where it was the interface, like it's just moving around. And I don't have any idea how long it was attached together like that. It was could have been in my desk without movement for years. Probably 4 years would be my best guess, but could have been longer, could have been shorter. So I twist-tied these together in an attempt to see if I can recreate this kind of melting of the plastic by the eraser. So now in late October, it's been just about 7 months since I started this experiment, and, well, it is showing some amount of, like, remelting beyond, like, there. And I've observed this for, like, the last month or so. It isn't just now that I've seen it, but you can see that it's able to hold that up and hold the heavier eraser up. This is kind of stuck into the kind of still, this plastic that was there when I originally found it back in March is still somewhat malleable. And then it's actually stuck pretty good to push reasonably hard on it. And it's melted in, not as much as this other one, but I don't know how long that was pressed up against it, whereas this has only been there for 7 months. During these 7 months, I had a little bit of weight, not too much, pressing down on this pencil and pressing it into the eraser so it would keep contact. The twist tie I was just using as like a making sure that it kind of stayed in that position. So will it work for more than just this mechanical pencil with a little bit of weird plastic? So I've got some other pens and pencils which I'm going to line up on this and test it to see if they also melt or if is it just this particular mechanical pencil that it occurs to. And I'm using the existing mechanical pencil as a control so I can see how it works relative to that. And I've also got this other eraser which I'm going to place down on these just to see if they're different types of eraser. This is more rubbery, whereas this is, you know, feels a little bit more like what I'm used to with an eraser. So I'm just going to see if both these do it or if only this rubbery one does it. Is it something with like erasers in general or is it just this particular one? I doubt it'd be erasers in general because these mechanical pencils have erasers in them against the plastic, but I'm not entirely sure. Now in early May, it's been about 6.5 months since I last showed this. And right here on this pencil that I was noticing it for the first time, there's a little bit of melting happening. Not a ton, but, and that's with the older, more rubberized eraser. I haven't noticed anything on any of the other ones, either the other eraser or the other pens. It doesn't seem like, it seems like it's very specifically that plastic and that eraser, but it's also not occurring, I guess it's not touching on, it's also not occurring on this front plastic of the eraser, but I'm going to continue keeping it in this set just to make sure that the other ones aren't slower. September 25th, 2021, just about a year and a half after I started this experiment, or not started the experiment, but first noticed the interesting pattern. And I'm finally taking this apart and ending it. So if I pull these apart, it's pretty stuck together. Both of them, that came off really quickly. I think it was just stuck on this one. That's the only one that has any deformation. These two, there's dents here from the middle ones, but that's probably just because of the pressure applied. But there's no deformation on the pens. There's a little bit of melting, I think, from this second test eraser, though I'm not sure how much compared to just like extension of the existing melting. And there's, again, just kind of a little bit. Now that's definitively melting occurred on the one that I'd previously observed it on. And that's stuck, but I'm pretty sure, I think that was just physically bonded there. I don't think that was melted in there. There is some discoloration, but maybe a little bit. I can't even tell. But it seems it's mostly this particular plastic and possibly both erasers, possibly just this one. I don't really know. And, you know, I'm not really care enough to do further experiments. Like, this was just something interesting I observed and tried to do a little mini experiment on it just to see if it would repeat. And it's not something I care enough about to figure out the chemistry of these erasers. And, like, yeah, if someone told me what was happening here, I'd be interested, but I'm not going to go through any sort of effort to find it out.